If we look at the top switch, it's still fed with a twin and CPC cable and still has a 3-core and CPC going on to the next switch position and still is a two-way switch. In order to have two-way and intermediate switching, the first switch is a two-way switch. You can have as many intermediate switches as you like. I've only shown one in this drawing, and then followed by a final two-way switch. We're using black as common, and then we've got brown and brown in L1, one from the twin and CPC and one from the 3-core, and we've got a blue with a brown sleeving and a grey with a brown sleeving coming out the other connection within the two-way switch. The intermediate switch, the one in the middle now, has a slightly different configuration. The switch itself has 4 termination points, and the general rule with intermediate switches is a set from a 3-core will go in the top and a set from the 3-core will go into the bottom. It wouldn't matter which way around they go, as long as a set goes in the top and a set in the bottom. From the 3-core we can see we have a brown and grey from one of the 3-core and CPCs going into the top, and the grey again is identified with brown sleeving, and in the bottom from the other 3-core we use the brown and grey with the brown sleeving identified again. These brown and grey conductors connected in the intermediate switch are called strappers. The common is not physically connected into a termination within the switch itself. It is actually joined together. In other words, the black common from the top switch and the black common from the bottom switch are connected together and left in the back of the box of the intermediate switch. I've shown a red through crimp for the connection here, and the 3-core coming out the intermediate switch down to the final two-way switch has the standard configuration for connecting. In our case, we're using black as common, and we've got brown and grey with brown sleeving connected in L1 and L2. Remembering again, it wouldn't have mattered if brown was in L2 and grey was in L1, the drawing shows them the other way around. So this would give us two-way and intermediate switching of a lighting point.